Gets it back in front of Stephen. Play on as the call as the crowd pointing for a free kick. And here's Price and Scarlett into it. Well, the picture speaks for itself. And if Price had gone on with that,
I tell you what, one of the players, Freddie, pulled his hand back there, was ready to let a punch go, and realised it was the umpire.
Yes, Bill, it was Trevor Price, and what a lot of people don't realise, apparently, going by the Coburg supporters, this is Trevor Price's last game, and anything could happen.
Have a look at this. That's John Scarlett, leading very freely. And listen to the crowd as play goes on, Bill.
Well, we've seen what one Coburg can play and do already this year. And it's happened again. The tap on Geelong-West half forward line. But the free kick is going to Coburg, which is on their half-back line, naturally enough. It's Halsall to take the free kick for Coburg. Been a pretty reliable player all day for them. And Coburg leading by 7 points at the 20-minute mark in what has now become a turret third quarter. Into the centre. Beattie across to Dunk. Coburg player down behind play. It's Collins getting Coburg into attack up to Smith. And Smith there full forward. Lex with a...